Sorkin, right side circle, Quinney, side of the net, jams through, and they score! It's Daniel Leavens, his fourth goal in four games! A power play goal from the left side, and the Nailers are on the board! It's a made by Riopel with the right leg pad. Hilbrick dragging around, gives to Leavens, who scores! Out of the play, gets in right side, goes to back in, and scores! Daniel Leavens, second goal!